Very simple. The song is in the key of E flat. That's that. Song of E flat. Let's say B flat minor. Sorry, the song is in B flat minor. I want to make this pretty simple so that I don't know your level, your proficiency level in piano, but I'm gonna make it very easy for you to understand. So just four chords: B flat minor, and then we go to A flat major. Then the third chord is seven. And then the fourth one is G flat to the A flat, flat to the B. It's like, I'll look for play and send it. This is just gonna be an explanatory video. I'll make a video that I'll be playing alongside so that you can hear the exact chords. So that you'll be sure it's the same chord I'm playing. So I'll just do this very simple for you again. E flat, we do as the chord you're playing for that. B flat minor, second chord. I'll try and bring up the song and I'll play alongside so that you're sure I'm playing the exact thing you heard for now. So